Please, if you're there, if you can hear me, please give me a sign. Say something, anything.
Sent you out at daybreak to bring in 40 head of cattle. What have you been up to all that time?
Searching. All bloody day.
Well, you sure as shite didn't go thirsty. How many did you bring in?
19.
19? 19 out of 40. Why, you blind man? Is your nose not working?
19 cattle. That's no small number.
Anyway, I'm talking to the funny guy.
What's your problem?
Whoa, easy.
Easy, fuck all. Now fuck off and sit down. Sit down!
You think you're a tough guy, huh?
Huh? Eh?
Police.
You shut the fuck up!
Get off me! Look at me. Look into my eyes. What do you see?
Let him go, man.
Then, Father, can you absolve me of a very special sin? It's a sin I have yet to commit. It's to end her suffering.
I can't do that.
Why?
My son, your lady needs your support to live, not a catalyst to die.
If you could only see her father. He's so weak, she can hardly breathe. I can't stand to see her like that anymore.